mirrored it off of that.
So what's your prediction for the game today? What's going to happen?
The softball game?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Is it like a basketball game where you're going to score every...
No. We got a solid team, but our team is pretty solid, too. The team watching All-Stars is going to... We don't lose grudge matches, and this is a grudge match. So I think we'll get them. They're a little older than us. So.
Terrell Owens, is he on your team or the other team?
He's on the other team.
Okay, Bobby Brown, on your team or the other
team? We got all the celebrities. We got all the real baseball players. We got celebrity baseball players who are just a little old, younger.
So you got the players.
So we got our team is going to be for the fans. All our celebrities, OT Genesis, Nelly's going to play. Where's Nelly at? You hear it? Nelly will be here. He's on our team. He probably played.
So,
you know.
How amazing was the event last night? Staples Center packed. Yeah. Every fight was amazing. Like John Molina's fight with Josito Lopez. Yeah. Josito
got
the win.
In the card. Barrios fight was great.
That was a great one. Congratulations to Barrios.
Yeah, then you got Benavidez and Darrell.
That was a great fight. And I like the fact it was so respectful in that. Yeah, really class act.
Everybody was. Just, you know, try to put on good shows and hope for the best. I mean, a lot of celebrities, a lot of people came out.
Tank was there, Broner was there.
Oh, there were all the fighters. It's just a good night of boxing.
Yo, he was there too yesterday.
Yeah, Gary Matthews. Gary Matthews Jr. You remember Gary Matthews? We're going to win. Good, how you feeling?
How many home runs will you have today?
Man, we might hit one.
I'm trying not to pull a hamstring. Yeah.
He's on your team?
Best catches ever. Yeah, that's a good friend of mine.
Oh, it's over. It's over.
No, it's not over.
Who's the pitcher, though?
For our team?
Your dad?
My dad, my pitcher. Some Philip Cobbs is an old friend of my dad's.
Is it all underhand, or they're going to try to do something?
No, we're not throwing the ball. At least I'm trying to turn this into something that they can't really do. We play baseball. We're just out here to have fun, right?
Yes. Out here to have some fun.
Yeah. Raise money for charity. Yep.
Support my boy. Support small fraternity, right? Baseball is such a small fraternity.
Absolutely.
Great to come out and support. Like I said, try not to blow out. No hamstring pull.
We'll have a trainer, man. My cousin's a trainer for the Sparks.
Is she here?
We're going to be all right. Yeah, she's going to be here in a minute. I mean, literally in about 30 minutes, Elliot's going to be.
But you know what's crazy? A-Rod had the biggest contract ever. Now came that kid from North Hollywood and passed him. What do you think?
Was it Stan? Was it the big deal?
Yeah. Crazy.
And
I mean.
Now, Trout.
Yeah, I forgot. Yeah.
4:30.
That's amazing. Congratulations to Drought.
Makes me want to come out of retirement.
You should try it. Why not? Did you happen to see the fight last night?
I didn't see it.
It was a great fight.
Oh, the
Spence Porter.
Yeah. I did see it.
What do you think?
Good fight, man. Great fight. Competitive, right? We knew Porter was going to fight on the inside.
Tough dude.
And hopefully Spence could stay on the outside, right? Maybe pick him apart, but Porter turned it into a brawl, which is great. What he does.
Good
well,
for boxing.
Right? Active.
Okay, crazy so active. Danny Garcia, Errol Spence, what do you think? How you doing?
Quick.
Spence is long, right? Garcia's got the, is it a hook? He's
yes,
a great
you
hook,
know your
right?
stuff. So, yep, it is the hooks.
You know, Spence's athleticism and distance versus Danny Garcia's hook. It's going to be a good fight.
All right, there you have it. Tell people where to follow you on social media.
No doubt. You can follow me at Gary Matthews Jr. 24.
Make sure to follow him, and you heard it here. He's coming back. Stay tuned. Be sure to support that comment. Recording.